Hello, friend. I'm glad you called. This is Catherine Ponda sharing with you this prosperity thought. One person who dares to get into a positive, constructive state of mind is all that is needed to change an entire situation. One woman proved this by declaring often for her troublesome family these words, "I behold you with the eyes of love, and I glory in your perfection." For her, that one positive, constructive thought worked miracles in her family life. You may wish to use this statement either in a personal or in a business matter. In fact, you may wish to declare it, meditate upon it, or even write out this statement daily in your quiet time. I behold you with the eyes of love, and I glory in your perfection. When people try to pour out their problems and troubles to you, begin to bless them by even silently holding to this thought for them. I behold you with the eyes of love, and I glory in your perfection. The results can astound you. You are invited to obtain a copy of the free monthly publication entitled Keys to Prosperity by requesting it from the non-denominational Unity Church Worldwide at Post Office Box 1709, Palm Desert, California, 92260. And now, dear friend, remember that the way to bring about a change in troublesome people or situations is to declare for them often, "I behold you with the eyes of love, and I glory in your perfection." The results can astound you. Thank you for calling Prosperity Dial a Thought.